like to stand on your kitchen floor on this track right here with you. You'll never know where you're coming out. John, I think it's a good skater out there.
John Hall rightfully showing concern as this Thunderbirds trail by 5 points. Thunderbird girls have caught up and passed the Hawks. The Hawks may back strong and now lead by five.
Thunderbird girls have passed double line right now. They've got 25 seconds to give their men some kind of chance going into that last stretch. And this is where they can do that.
All right, here comes black and white, big and little. Look out, there's Deanna Booher acting like a hay baler going after Thunderbirds right and left. Time has run out here in the third period. It's all tied up. Anybody's game. 28-28 going into the final period.
Great job by those T-Bird girls.
Stay tuned for Chip McInerney.